And those ulama, let me say it clearly, openly, those ulama are wrong. Those ulama who say, yeah, don't protest, don't go against the ruler, don't do this and that and this and that, yeah, they are wrong. Yes, because people, first of all, it is enjoining the good and forbidding the evil. Secondly, okay, if the people requesting the ruler whom they should have appointed, yeah, asking him to step down, or even if he came by power or he inherited this rulership, then the people have more right to ask him to step down.
Yeah.
Yes? What's wrong with that?
He won the election, Sheikh. He got 98%.